Mr. Speaker, we know the threat from Islamist terrorism is very real. But while the public should remain utterly vigilant, they should not and will not be cowed by this threat. The number of patrols in cities across the country, police heroically did their job.
Remember, it was 2010 or something. Daniel, I'll put my camera on. Moving, so I can't.
Let me lock it off, okay?